It's not Cambridgeshire, is it?
Have you seen Turkey Brew at Goose
Eye? That's where I thought I was. No, this is not Goose Eye. This isn't Goose Eye.
No, coming up through Goose Eye.
Where's Goose Eye?
Down the road there.
How far?
Not so far at all.
Is it uphill?
No, it's downhill, but you can get an inspector once you pull that heat apart. Just goes up.
How far away is that then? Well,
it's only about a mile.
Is it? So you might beef off. Because that is that where everyone will be? That the big crowd?
There'll be a lot of people. The parents sussed it out yesterday,
yeah,
but
yeah.
When I got up it, there's bloody buzzing and all
sorts. Yeah, it is. It's amazing though, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
It's
yeah.
Fantastic. Teams love it as well, I think.
Yeah. Well, has it ever been up green now?
No.
Well, our road's like in Tour of the Dales.
Heard of it?
Yeah.
See if I feel
be climbing
it.
Green out today.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I might go and have a look there. So that's, yeah, just down the, just a mile down the road.
Goose Eye.
Okay, do that. That was the whole point, really.
Yeah.
I'll come and find that. It's just a nice quiet spot here, isn't it?
It's all right here. It's quite friendly.
Yeah. Well, if it's too busy, I can always come back.
Yeah. You take care now.
Thank you. Have a good day, mate. Nice to
you.
Cheers. Apparently it's not uphill anymore, so it's all fine. Hey guys, did you just come through Goose Eye? No. Oh right. Is it far from here, Goose?
No, it's down the hill about...
Down? Now we're talking.
Down, yeah. All the way down to Goose Eye. You go straight down here, ignore the left, ignore the right, it's your second right.
Is it better to watch here, do you think? Or?
There'll be loads on Goose Eye. Mm. I mean, it can be impressive on Goose Eye because it's very narrow, so it'll bring the peloton right in.
Yeah.
It's got a very tight bend
and
it's very steep, so it'll definitely slow them down.
It'll be a bit mental.
But I think there'll be a lot of people, and there won't be room for you to be more than one deep, I don't think.
Yeah, that's the thing. Supposed to meet my mate, but I've not heard from him yet. Yeah. It's, I'm just thinking because we're going to cycle over to. Hotly after.
Yes, we are. We're going to go straight through. We're over Addingham North side.
Is that the best way to go?
Traffic, yeah. If you go, follow the peloton down.
Yeah.
Come across at, that's the best way of describing it, across hills, head into Silsden.
Yeah.
And just as you come out of Silsden, there's a right, and that take on back roads all the way up to just short of Ilkley.
Yeah.
From Ilkley, you can go over the back road as though you were heading past the Lido and as though you were heading to Ilkley, and at Asquith, you take a left.
So no, I'm asking lots of stupid questions here. I normally wouldn't, but I did a 10k run this morning and I'm just like, I'm screwed.
Well perhaps having a more side is your best option.
Well no, but what I was thinking was if I go down there to Goose Eye, is it steep to get back up here?
It's a long drag.
Right down to the bottom.
Mm. It's a long drag if you get down there.
Mm.
And then if you're aiming to get over to Otley, there's two pretty significant hills
on
the
that.
Way.
We might have to do a plan B, I think.
No particular way around. And what you could do...
Part of the car in down the bottom.
Where could you see them going reasonably flat?
There's no way, is there? It's the option.
It's a bypass, you see, but you won't get there in time, because by the time we come through here...
Well, we've got ages to get over there. It's like a good couple of hours before they're there, so... What time are we on now?
There's plenty of time in the schedule, because they have to go right up Park Rash and down.
What, did you look at the time there? Sorry.
Yeah.
It's 12.
Quarter past 12.
Quarter past 12, they're there at 1, aren't they?
Yeah.
Five minutes to get down. Take you a bit longer to get
that. I think our plan was we were going to just. I stuck it on Strava last night and just said, where's the popular. And I saw there's a couple of hills in it. There's a couple of hills.
I mean, they're not bad hills, neither of them we've just.
Are they as bad as that?
No.
Right, good.
No, we've just caught back hills and that's.
Brutal.
Yeah, and the way you come up is even worse because they don't even let off in
really?
Between. It just does that the
whole
way.
That is just like...
just unpleasant.
There's just sections of that, aren't there, where you're just...
The first bit out of the village is a bit unpleasant and that sort of does you for the rest
of it. Yeah, that's it. Really. By then you see that. And, and it's visually as well, you just keep...
You see it.
Yeah, you can see it. It's not good, is it?
No,
they're not as bad. Adding a more side
is
sort of like... It's a steady section, bottom section here.
Is it?
To the last bank and then there's a bank about 200 metres long which is power.
I'm I'm going to go for it. I think I'm going to get down there. Thank you very much, guys. I really appreciate
you're
that.
Welcome.
Enjoy it. Have a good day.
Might see you.
Oh, yeah, I might do. Oh, you'll yeah. Go past me on the hill. See ya.
This is going to be the so-called summit.
That's the comet, yeah, isn't it? Yeah. That's the summit, is it? That's the summit.
It is, yes.
I think it's all
to do with measured kilometres or whatever.
Probably, yeah. That's probably it's got to be such and such a climate, such and such a percent, isn't it?
Yeah. So that's probably why. Although you're right in saying the top of the truth summit is at the top of Sutton.
Yeah. Well, this looks like a good place to stop then, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
No worries.
Cool.